Tony Gillick was a genius on the ball.